You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
Alright, so this is Darkest Dungeon. I've played it a bit on my friend's Nintendo Switch. Press space or he can click there. Okay.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
Press D to move forward.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. turning point. Advantage. Give them no quarter.
Not for anything else, though.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Oh, this is the... whatchamacallit... cutscene thing?
Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the Earth.
Negative 20 max HP was.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
Antiquarian. Negative 15 accuracy and negative blight resist. Oh, thankfully it's like split across there. Okay, so that's not as ridiculous now. Maybe next time I can just keep dumping these things in here so that it gets lowered. Leveling up to do. Camping skills. It's cool you can give them pep talks or make them less stressed out. There's a 25% chance you can give you stress them out though. Torch plus 5, oh that's cool. Or does it say if they're religious or not, bro?
Mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness. Measured now in gold, later in blood.
What? Divas.
Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A fortune waiting to be spent. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Executed with impunity. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Hmm.
use this advantage. Give them no quarter. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. This expedition at least promises success. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
Oh. Oh, you have to press up at the end. You can't press forward all the way.
another one falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Trying to figure out how to activate these camping skills.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
I guess you should keep Queen in your inventory after that.
The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life.
For a whole week. I don't want to do that though.
To fight the abyss, one must know it. blight had struck the harvest again that year, and the miller was desperate. He came to me, hat clutched tightly in filthy fingers, stinking of sweat and manure. Seated comfortably in my observatory, surrounded by telescopes and other delicate apparatus, I recognized his misfortune as an opportunity, and I agreed to lend him my expertise. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Fear consumes the mind. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Obliterated. as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. Dust, more ashes, more disappointment. It. Though long years may seek to separate them, action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
What? Need to go back and get more. Oops.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
Seeker leper. Thank you.
Life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. another one falls. Masterfully executed. Eradicated. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Their cursed champion falls. Into madness. You cannot learn a thing. You think you know. She has paid dearly for her freedom, and deserves better than this place. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Executed with impunity. precision and power. Light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Ambushed by foul invention. And now the true test. Hold fast or expire. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
The stress of defeat would be too much then if we just went.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. His general cuts losses and regroups. We fall so that we may learn to pick ourselves up once again. Awash in blood and delusion, he bears the burden of a thousand lifetimes.
Oh, what? I didn't get the other person. I could have just dragged them into there. I thought I could just get them up there.
There is power in the blood for those with the fortitude to pay the price.